don't do that to somebody. He's a human being.
It's the heartbreaking story of a man who died in another city, lay in a morgue for months, all without the knowledge of his family here at home. I'm Jerry May with the story.
Thursday at 6.